What have you got coming up yourself at the moment? We love seeing you. Where are we going to see you next?
I've just finished filming a BBC One period drama called Our Zoo, which I think, I don't know yet, but I think it's scheduled for release in September. So I'll be playing Billy. Billy? I've forgotten his second name. That's terrible. I'll be playing Billy in Our Zoo in September on BBC One.
What's that all about?
It's about the founding. It's a true story about the founding of Chester Zoo. It's sort of the same period of time as kind of Call the Midwife, Downton, that kind of feel, that kind of period. And it's about a guy who came home from the trenches traumatised and set up a zoo that's now the biggest zoo in Europe.
Why do you think period drama continues to fascinate so much? What's our fixation as a nation, particularly with that time period?
That's a good question. And I've got to think of a sensible, intelligent-sounding answer. I wonder if people's obsession with that period, it's something that people feel that they can really attach a sense of Britishness to, because everyone talks about old Britishness now, but times are changing. You know, the whole shape of the country, the shape of the country is always changing. So I think that people feel very secure looking at that period and thinking that's what it means to be British, which of course is almost 100 years ago, so it's not what it means to be British anymore, but I think it makes people feel very comfortable about who they are.
Are there any other familiar faces we're going to recognise in that cast?
Peter White, Liz White, Lee Ingleby, who's fantastic, is playing the lead. But it's a real cast of character actors that, I've seen the first episode and I think it deserves people to enjoy it. I hope people all like it.